right, let's see if this picks it up. Had to do a few fancy things with the capturing here. No idea if we'll actually be able to do anything. Not really seeing video so far, which is not a great sign. Okay. Great, but unfortunately, we're going to have to pause this because the audio isn't coming through. Oh, it's always something, isn't it? So that means that we need to go into the sound settings, which are really slow now for some reason. Yeah, if it wasn't something, it would be something else, right? Exactly. You know what? I think for the moment, I am just going to say that this gets to grab all system sounds. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Now, back to our regularly scheduled program. Oh no. Except now we can't hear anything, and neither can I. Haha. Oh dear. I made it worse. How dare I? Haha. All right, this is the Exactly. My AV setup is my third girlfriend. Yes. Oh, okay. Well, let's set that back to where it was. Okay. There we go. App volume and device preferences. Okay, there we go. And now I can set this to okay. There we go. And now let's hope that we also. Hear it here. No, still no audio. Oh, there we go. Okay. All right. I've got audio. You don't, apparently. Well, that sure sucks. Game is going to work well if you don't have audio. So let's try that again. Okay, there we go. No, you still don't have audio. You would have thought that I would test this before, actually going live with it, but you would be wrong, because I figure it's much more entertaining to watch someone else screw up for a change than anyone else doing it themselves. Okay. Well, you know what? And we're back. Oh boy. Nope. Now we lost it for everyone. No. On the other hand, it seems like we do actually have audio. I think we do have audio. You hear static, okay. Yeah, the really annoying thing about this video game is that it is not something that runs when the tab is not active, or the window isn't active. So, ha, you thought you could actually listen to the video game while it's running in the background? No. Why would you think that? Who would do that? Okay. Let's also check this. A2 Brute. Man, I had this set up so well for Cyberpunk, and then I just had to go and fuck it all up, didn't I? Let's deal with you. See if. Still no, huh? Well, okay. You know what? I can play this for a little bit with no sound. Why not? To be honest, I don't even remember what I was doing here. Okay, yeah, great, great. That's great. What were the controls? A. Okay. Right. Cool. Start does nothing. Select. Oh. Okay. Select is like phoning a friend. Ah, yes. That's too much reading. Yes. That's where I save, and then these other buttons do. Okay, great. Skill. Yes, show info. That seems like a great thing. Okay. Man, it is a shame that the music isn't coming through because this has a really great soundtrack. Evil touch, I always mistake for the bad touch. You and me, baby, we nothing but mammals. Okay, well. Okay, cool. Item. Right. Equip. I think I have everything that I need equipped. Cool, cool, cool. Yes, I remember we did have everything there. Oh, okay. There. Now I can actually get up there. Hey, how about that? Oh yeah, actually, what is the weather forecast? Okay, so we've got another 3 days before rain. So that's 3 days to get someone out of there. I should study, huh? Let's go to sleep. Okay. Actually getting some background on stats here. Oh, right! Trivia time! Wait, but she said along with. I actually don't know about the South Sea Bubble or the Mississippi Company, but she did just say Tulip Mania, so yes. So, further trivia. I know this is sudden. Further trivia. The flower exchange in Denmark is, to this day, the largest building in the world by square footage. And it owes its existence to the Tulip Mania phenomenon here. Hey, I got a reward for being right. Oh, after several days of rain. Okay. Let's save here because, I might not remember the answer to that question later on. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, glad you got me too. Definitely, by all means, go into lurk mode. Man, I really do want to figure out what's going on with the audio here, but I'll have to do that some other time. Let's see, shopping district. But yeah, I've enjoyed watching your painting videos a couple of times, so I'm glad that you can return the favor here. I did say shopping district, okay. The Famous Man series. These people. Okay, and do what? Yes, it's short for steak. Okay. Good life lessons here. I mean, sort of. Okay. No. All right, so I can go out, right? I'm not tired yet. Yeah, let's go see if that job board is still up here. I never did quite find that bulletin board. That's what I do as a boss, is drag my subordinates to drink with me. I mean, I know, cultural expectation. Oh yes, again, the Famous Man series, now in stock. Okay, but actually, where is the bulletin board? Always save. You don't look like someone who has jobs for me. Well, probably too late to do anything with them anyway. Haha, okay, yes. Still not enough courage. So really not much to do out here. To the riverbank. I don't remember. Anything there? Nope. Okay. Nothing there either. Oh. Of course, there's a fishing mini game. Why would I expect otherwise? Going back home. Nothing else up there. Should I study? I should probably study. Okay. Hey, day off of school. That's awesome. You know, sounds like upping my strength might be a good thing to do. All right. Do I? Yeah, I'll study some more. Yay! More knowledge. And then I should actually like go back into the TV land thing. Overcompensation? Okay. Did not know that. This game is educational too. Womp womp. Oh, and now I have to remember where the faculty office is. The ground floor, I think. Sounds right. Again, it's been a while since I last played this. Is maybe the other direction? Yes. Practice building, there we go. I mean, always get a tour, come on. Okay, that was the tour. All right. Blocked by heavy object stacked against it. There we go. Let's try that. The lips, the teeth, the tip of the tongue, yes. I gotta wonder about these tours. But yes, obviously I'm going to join the drama club. Come on. Wow. The sixth sick sheep's sixth sheep's sick. Wow, that's amazing. Yep, that sounds like drama. Oh my. I think there's anything outside to speak of. I don't have anything to place on it. No. Still not, but you gave me a DVD. Well, let's study some more. So much studying. Hey, I'm informed. Wow. That's actually a really good question. Okay. I'm gonna have to look those up now. All right. Kind of feel like we should really like adventure around in the TV world. Maybe I should. I joined all these clubs. All right, yes. Let's do it. Here we are in TV land. Seems like a good time to save. While I try to remember where I'm going. To the velvet room. Okay. Right, and now I have to remember what I was doing. Oh! Right, okay. So does that mean that. Nope, okay, that's. Flipping around. Ah, there we go. And this is right. Okay. So now. Strange indeed. What? No. Come on, get back here. Where are you going? You're going to lead me into something, aren't you? Oh, I see. There we go. That's what I was looking for. All right, these things. Now have to remember what I was doing here. Skill. Yes, let's show info here. Okay. Okay, for some reason we're getting a little laggy right now. I don't know why. It's the game itself. Everything else seems to be working just fine. So, let's, okay. Huh, okay. Right. That's what rush is. Ha. Let's not do that. Garu. These guys seem like they might be weak against wind. Skewer. Ice damage? Well, let's try it. For them, maybe just attacking. Okay. Shuffle time! All right. Ooh, lock up or chest key? I don't think I've seen the luck before, so let's go for that one. Nice. Okay. Cool. Status. Okay. Full HP, mostly full HP. Needs a little help, HP. Okay, so we can actually use a skill here for Chie. Perfect. If we go forward that way, yeah. All right. So we've got to go back. All right, analysis. All right, so we don't know anything about fire or whatever those other two are. And this is electrical damage. Let's go for electrical damage there. See how that does. Excellent. Let's just attack. Golden cloth and mustache fiber. Nice. All right. Oh dear. All right. Actually, seems like a good time to. Oh, change my equipment now. We don't know anything about this, right? Nothing. It's a lot of hit points, though. You know, it's wearing a lot of metal. I'm hoping electricity will do something. He does against wind. Nothing particularly staggering. Okay. Let's see. And this is physical. Don't know anything about physical, so we'll give that a try. See how that goes. Just tried physical, right? Yeah, we just tried physical. Okay. Well, once more. Poison skewer, that sounds bad. Okay, so basically, he's not weak to anything that we have so far. Do I have anything that can? Nope. Don't have anything that can remove the poison condition, so. Oh boy. Let's guard right there. How about? No, maybe that's actually him, like, almost out of hit points. Will this do it? That'll do it. Okay. Nice, nice. Nice. Also nice. Okay. Glass key. This is starting to stutter again. Okay. This seems like a good time to maybe head back. Save. All right. Well, I'm going to head out now and hopefully get this audio working for next time. In the meantime, goodbye.